Hello guys, and welcome back to another Roblox video in JM Blade's channel. And today I'm gonna show you how to get the Parkour Tower Secret RB Battles badge. So this is gonna be very exciting. I already got the badge to make sure how to do it, and when I finish the parkour tower, I'm not gonna get the little badge icon here because I already did it, but I'm just gonna like play it again for you guys to see how I did it. And also, there's two ways to go to the RB battles like game mode tower thingy. You could just hit this cool GUI thingy, and it says to start the mission, go through RB battles portal by clicking go. The RB battles event runs from November 19th to December 5th. So if you're watching this video late, make sure that you're on time for this, and check out the official videos at the Roblox Battles YouTube page. Yeah guys, you guys should check them out. They're gonna be in the link in the description. Like, they're very fun to watch. And also, leave in the comments, who are you rooting for the RB battles? I'm rooting for Creecraft, because he's a very skilled Roblox player, and I also voted for him to get the RB battles chain. And so yeah, let me just go click there, and hopefully Creecraft actually like wins this. I'm not gonna spoil or anything, so yeah guys, I'm not gonna read that because there's only 5 minutes left in the time. And let's get started, and let me just do this obstacle course, and it's gonna be very fun. Oh no! Starting off really very 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 bad, guys. Oh my god. Dennis and Kindly Kian did a pretty good job with the obstacle courses. I'm not gonna spoil who won or anything, because I want you guys to watch the Roblox Battles YouTube channel. And also tomorrow, the fourth or fifth match is gonna be premiered, so stay tuned for that. And also, I'm gonna make a video about the badge too, so that's gonna be very good. And we're in the blue section now. Let's go! Ooh, these jumps are gonna be easy, I guess. They're like the classic Roblox lava jumps. Okay, these are gonna be these are easy. I was gonna say challenging, but not. Oh, what? I hit one? That's not good. I did not think I hit that lava, but I don't really care. Okay. Everyone's dying in these. I don't know why. They're not that hard. Okay, these are weird. Oh, I see how I hit the lava. Yeah, I need to be careful with those. Okay, there. Blue is easy. Now we have to. Oh no! Come on! How did I fall on that one? We have 4 minutes left. I have to speed run this bad boy up, because that sounded kind of weird, guys. But and yeah, I have to speed run this thing because I have like no time left. And let me jump here. Just walk to there, and there. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. Let me just make sure I actually jump on these. RB Battles is doing a great job on these like event badges thingies. And also the sword. Sadly, I can't make a video about how to get the sword, the DJ Monopoly sword, because sadly, it's not a you have to get the sword on Robeats, and Xbox doesn't support Robeats, so I can't make a video on it. I had to use my 20-year-old tablet, no, laptop, to get the oh my god, I can't talk, to get the DJ sword. And that, I struggled a lot to get that because it was super laggy because of my laptop. Ah! Oh my god, this is so challenging, but I did it. Let's go. Oh yay, we're in the last part. Nice. 2 minutes left. I think we're big chilling because we have a long time, because this is like the last part. Now this part isn't that hard. And yeah, oof, we're doing pretty good right now. If you think this this parkour obby badge is hard to get, just leave in the comments. It depends what you play on Roblox, but for me it's pretty easy. The hard one to get I think is Ronald, but I did it my first try. For many people it's like very hard, but for me it's easy. I'm probably gonna make a video about it. And we're in the last part, guys. We put the checkpoint, the key there, and let's get the blue DIY. Oh, and I have to make sure I just don't die here, or else that's gonna be bad. Ah, okay, there, we made it, guys. And there it is. Now you will have to give it to Russo like I did, and it's gonna be a victory. And it's gonna like there's gonna be like a badge award here in the bottom right hand corner. And that's how you do it. It's not that hard, it's very simple. And thank you guys for watching. Hit that like button and subscribe. You guys are the best viewers ever. And pay attention closely for tomorrow's badge video, because I'm gonna do one for the next premiere video for the RB battles. So that's gonna be very fun. Look, this Coca-Cola shirt guy is like standing beside me. That's very cool, man. And see you guys next time.